Do you know what problem does this animation solve? In the flood of digital content, grabbing and keeping your audience's attentions gets tougher every day. Just having a static banner won't cut it anymore. Making it move can catch the eye. But adding emotion, that's when you make a real impact. This animation isn't just a visual. It's a story designed to pull you in, to make you stop scrolling. But actually, it solves another problem too. Imagine you have just produced a top quality olive oil, but all you have for packaging is an old pickle jar. Not exactly shelf ready. And this is where the power of design and AI generation comes into play, allowing you to start building your product's brand now, no matter the stage you are in. So stay with me and I will walk you through how we can make this animation from the scratch. Let's dive straight into creating an engaging animated banner for a fictional olive oil brand. I have prepared a base prompt focusing on visuals that incorporate green and gold colors, reflecting the essence of olive oil. This approach saves time, bypassing the need to elaborate on the foundational design phase. Adjusting our focus, I refined the AI's initial output to better highlight green and gold colors. Revising the prompt with these specifics, we target a design where the label seamlessly integrates with the bottle and rich with warm gold and green tones. Faced with the challenge of merging the bottle and illustration into one cohesive design, I searched for additional inspiration. Finding a style that perfectly captures our vision, I tweak our prompt, adding specific stylistic references to steer the AI to aesthetics that we want. Each iteration gets us closer to a visual that authentically represents the brand, striking a balance between illustrative detail and practicality. Anticipating the animation, I plan to separate the elements for more dynamic presentation, and this involves creating distinct labels and bottles which will be combined in Photoshop. The final visuals gravitates towards golden hues with elements like mountains and olive trees capturing the brand's spirit. After a few adjustments, including shape and background modifications for easier editing, the design is ready for the final touches in Photoshop, setting the stage for our animated banner to come to life. Now with the image ready, large enough for what we intend to do, we start the Photoshop adjustment phase. Our goal is for the bottle's illustration to smoothly transition as it rolls from the side, mirroring what is depicted. We will frame everything based on the bottle, adding the missing elements as needed. We decide to work with a specific illustration as our base using one particular bottle, but replacing its cap with a cork one for aesthetic reasons, obviously. Only the top part of this new cap will be used, merging it seamlessly onto our chosen bottle, which immediately looks much better. Next, we separate the bottle from its background as it's unnecessary for our final composition. Utilizing Photoshop's select subject and applying a mask, we ensure only the desired elements remain. We then employ generative fill to naturally blend these parts together, although some adjustment may be needed to ensure the bottle's fake rotation looks convincing. If necessary, applying a motion blur might resolve any issues. I decided that the label needs to showcase the house and not the sun, so we opt for a step where the sun is adjusted separately for perspective. After making these adjustments, the label and the surrounding environment are processed, ensuring the full scene is depicted accurately. Throughout these steps, the importance of maintaining a clean and cohesive design is emphasized with particular attention to the bottle's integration into scene. Minor adjustments are made to refine the visuals, ensuring the bottle and the label accurately reflect the light and surroundings, enhancing the overall 3D effect. Finally, as we wrap up in Photoshop, preparing the elements for animation in After Effects is crucial. we focus on ensuring the visual layers are well organized and adjusted for dynamic movement, highlighting the importance of visually pleasing and immediately engaging presentation for social media audiences. This detailed workflow showcases the careful process of refining an animated banner in Photoshop, readying it for the final animation phase where the design will come to life, engaging the viewers across the social media platforms, hopefully. So with our Photoshop composition now open in After Effects, it's time to bring it to life with animation. First, I will mark the layers related to the battle, assigning them a distinct color for organization and temporarily hide them. We will begin by animating the movement of all elements, adding a null object to control them collectively for ease of manipulation. This allows us to animate everything simultaneously, making adjustments more efficient without dealing with individual keyframes. To give the scene dynamic movement, I plan to animate the layers to create a parallax effect. By adjusting the position over time, each layer will move at its own pace, giving depth to the scene. The keyframes for position are added to ensure all elements end up at the correct spot, with adjustments made for a smoother transition. Then I just moved those keyframes on timeline to make them appear one after another. After setting up the base movement, attention turns to the battle. A separate null object for the battle ensures it can roll into the scene smoothly, timed to coincide with the last element's appearance. This process might require tweaking the animation space and easing to get just the right movement. Additionally, to make the battle's roll appear more natural, I will simulate a 3D rotation effect. This is achieved by copying the battle layer and using it as a mask, allowing the label to only show within the battle's silhouette. I just needed to eyeball the correct horizontal movement speed so it looked believable enough. The aim is to make this effect subtle, yet convincing, avoiding a complex 3D workflow for efficiency. Sound design, though minimal, significantly enhances the overall impact, adding a layer of immersion to the animation. Even simple sounds like countryside ambience or the battle rolling enrich the viewer's experience, giving depth beyond the visual elements. As a final touch, birds added via green screen footage serve as the cherry on top, injecting life into the scene. It simply elevated whole visual to look and feel better. This simple yet effective trick helps transform the animated scene into living, breathing space, drawing the viewer further into the visual story we are telling. And that wraps up our guide from concept to the final animation. Bear in mind, it is all just about being remembered. And therefore, movement and emotion can turn even a simple idea into a powerful narrative. So I hope you liked it, and until next time. Thank you.